start with, only in an Orwellian Obama world full of sprinkly fairy dust blown from atop his unicorn as he's peeking through a really pretty pink kaleidoscope would he ever see victory or safety for America or Israel in this treaty?